Start by placing your two pointer fingers together, connecting your thumbs at the bottom, and then crossing the rest of your fingers over each other. Take this mudra and place it in front of your belly button slash your solar plexus area. And take in a deep breath, really allowing yourself to come into this moment. Slowly exhale. Take in another deep breath, allowing yourself to become more comfortable with your hand in this mudra. And slowly exhale. Let's take in one more deep breath, allowing yourself to really be here now. And slowly exhale. Allow all of the fears that have been running through your mind recently to come to the surface. Allow yourself to really see the fear, hear it, recognize it, acknowledge it, feel it. With each fear that pops into your mind, allow yourself to debunk it. Come up with scenarios where you have been strong, where your fear didn't actually happen. And think, if the fear did come true, well, how will you respond to that? The fears are your what-if scenarios. The fears are not real. Allow yourself to thank your fears for trying to keep you safe. And acknowledge that you are strong and capable. And as you continue to change and transform, you will be able to continue to conquer whatever it is that pops up for you. As you continue through the day, reconnect into the thoughts that debunk your fears. Continue to remind yourself that you're in a period of transformation, and what is waiting for you on the other side is going to be so much better. You are powerful, you are capable, and life is fully supporting you.